Hi everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel. This is me Kate, and in this tutorial I'm gonna show you how to remove music player widget screen on Android. Now without any further ado, let's start. On your device, if you try to play the music and then when you exit to your home screen on your control system, when you scroll down here, you will see your music notification, and whenever you try to clear that, you won't be able to clear that. Now in order to clear the notification from your control system, what you can do is go to your settings and then in there tap on apps, and now again look for music app and tap on music. Whenever you are on this interface, now again go to the notifications and in here turn off the toggle that says all music notification. Now scroll down your control system and you will not be able to see any notifications from music. So this is how you can simply remove music player widget on Android. I hope this tutorial was helpful. That's all for today, and make sure to subscribe, like and hit the notification bell icon. And thank you for watching. I will see you on next video.